I'm Adam. I sing in the Awesome Wells.
I'm Jacob. I play bass.
And I'm Yuga. I play drums.
And you're at the Roskilde Festival now. Is this the first time you played this festival?
Yes, this is the first time we played the Roskilde Festival. It's been a big dream for a long time. Obviously, for any band in Denmark, it's a dream to play Roskilde. It's nice that I don't have to stay in a tent. My parents live right down close to the festival.
Very rock and roll.
Yeah, gotta love mom.
When did you start the band?
Started the band back in
2011.
Yeah, back in 11. Actually, we were just looking for a name, and I was talking to a friend or something, and we were talking about good names, and then that popped up, and I thought it had a good ring to it. And then I kind of, so asked what the guys thought of it, and we thought it had a good ring to it, so we kind of stuck with that.
We're not film nerds, but it has been kind of an inspiration at some point.
I think what you can draw from maybe is that we like references to other parts of art or culture or whatever, in film or books. Even TV now is becoming so great that it's really dense. So we like to kind of cross-pollinate and kind of mix that up, and we know how to express ourselves through music, but we like seeing other forms of expression, like, so it doesn't all become the same kind of inbred stuff. Within your grasp, I was waiting for an undertaker. Out of the fire and into your hands, I was waiting for an undertaker. Quietly leaning against your one of our singles, Undertaker, came from, I was reading a Danish philosopher called Søren Kierkegaard. I don't know how to transliterate that, but...
Kierkegaard, I think.
Kierkegaard, Kierkegaard. And I was reading one of his books, Either Or, and there was a passage in it about death and a kind of a death romance or something, and I thought it struck me as very odd. And it was kind of a provoking piece, and it kind of provoked me to write that song, about, death is that certainty, and try to not make a romantic thing about it. About that song, I think sometimes, especially, in rock and roll music, it's very romanticized, death and so on, but I felt a little different about it. I don't feel that way anymore when I think about death. It's like, what the hell, So that was the song kind of came out of that.
For more coverage, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at FashionBeatTV. Thanks for watching.